Yes, yes. No, I'm pretty sure from my 10-year-old, which is weird, but it's because the rule has changed between when they die. No. If it's from my dad, then it's 5 years, and those 5 years are up. Yeah. So it's either we have to take it all out this year, or we have 10 years. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I know. No, they shouldn't. And the rules, you know, as we've talked about before, are complex.
Yeah.
up in not slums, but in public housing. Like, he grew up in very, you know, his dad worked two jobs, you know, in a factory. He was a bartender. I mean, he's very working class, very, you know. And at some point in his life, he was a professor at a university. He, like, you know, got out, did good, and then he moved back to Sheffield. And, you know, he's not, whatever. He is who he is. He's not, like, he's not working in a factory. But it's just interesting because a lot of what he talks about is that, you know, growing up like that and what that's meant. You know, he's back kind of in it because he takes care of his parents now, although apparently they have a good money. Anyway, just telling you. He doesn't, Helen has kids. And